So Duncan and Mia marched to the cafeteria, where they enjoyed nachos, cheese, and of course, jalapenos.